everyone, and welcome back to Maybelline's Makeup Loft. My name is Jazz, and for today's video, I'm going to share my top beauty hacks. So if you'd like to know how to keep your makeup fresh and long lasting throughout the day, then just keep on watching. So my first beauty hack is using tape to create that really crisp line for eyeshadow. So all you need is some Scotch tape or even just some clear tape. I just got this from Stacks, it was like a dollar. Just take two pieces and just stick them from the corner of your eye all the way up to the end of your brow. So then when you go and do your eyeshadow and take it off, there'll be a crisp line, as you can see in the demo that I've done for you guys. I love this trick and I do it all the time. I sometimes use it on my clients want like a smoked out winged liner look. I always use tape for that. So I really, really recommend this tip. My next beauty tip is to put a light colored eyeshadow into your inner corners, as this will help open up your eyes, and especially if you haven't had a good night's sleep the night before, it'll definitely make your eyes look more open, bigger, and more awake. I could literally not recommend this tip enough. I do it every single day, and every single time, without a doubt, I always get a compliment, what's on your inner corners? So that is usually what I put on my inner corners, from the Burgundy Bar, this shade right here. It is amazing. So my next beauty hack is wetting my sponge that I apply foundation with some setting spray. I use the Master Fix by Face Studio Water Boosting Setting Spray by Maybelline. I just simply spray it in the sponge, put my foundation on, and I find that it just makes my foundation last that little bit longer throughout the day. So my next beauty hack, making sure your concealer doesn't crease throughout the day. So what I like to use is my wet sponge, and I like to take some translucent powder. I'm just using the Maybelline Loose Powder in the shade 1. Taking that on the damp beauty blender and really pressing it underneath the eyes straight after applying concealer. This way it will not crease or budge throughout the day. So my next beauty tip is baking underneath your bronzer or your contour. Now this will make sure you get a really defined, crisp line. I always do this no matter what, and I just find that even when you stuff up your bronzer and after you do this, it just cleans it up for you and doesn't make it look muddy or messy. I just love this trick so much and I've been doing it for years. And my last and most important beauty tip is to use a setting spray. I could not recommend setting sprays enough. They just lock in your foundation and make it last 10 times longer. So I use the Master Fix by Face Studio again, and I just spray that all over my face, and yeah, I just think it works wonders. Thank you so much for listening to my top beauty tips. Make sure to stay subscribed to Maybelline's Makeup Loft for more videos, and I will see you in my next one. Bye guys.